Born in Tripura, Dipa Karmakar emerged as a feather in the cap of the Tripura Gymnastic Council, overcoming a postural deformity of flat feet. Breaking the barriers of countless hardships, resource crunch and discouragements, Dipa basked in the glory with that one giant leap of Pradunova vault she took that engraved the most captivating chapter in Indian Olympic history. She has emerged as a new icon for upcoming young gymnasts of Tripura. CII salutes Dipa Karmakar for making India proud.